is the egg. Oh, it's, everyone is going to take one of these, okay? Whoa. Everyone is going to take one of these.
Yes,
wow.
Yes.
What is inside this egg?
Chocolate!
The real one. Yes,
that's true. That is the chocolate. That's true. But have you seen before a chicken put an egg? And what is inside this egg?
A chicken.
No, it's not called a chicken. It's called a chick. A baby chick.
Yeah.
There is here a baby chick. Okay. There is just a baby chick. Okay. And what this baby chick means? That means, as the baby chick is inside here, and we cannot see it. The same as Baba Yisur was inside the tomb and we didn't see him. But in the Easter, he rose up from the tomb. And when we open the egg, we cannot find cheese. Oh, is that okay or not 100% sure? Do you understand?
يقدر يصحى تاني خبوه جوه البيضة لايك البيضة وبعد كده فتح البيضة ليه بابا يسوع مش موجود وبقى موجود فين؟
في السماء. I will take this and go.
Open it.
Who's going to help me?
Me.
Let's open. Be careful. There is a chicken inside. Okay. The egg is going to be open. Wow! Where is the chick?
Oh!
Where is Baba Yisur?
Risen!
It's risen! Wow! That's why when we opened the tomb, we didn't find Baba Yisur. And here, we opened the egg and we didn't find the chick. So the egg is a sign for the tomb where Baba Yisur was there. Is that clear?
Yeah!
Now bye!
No!
Who's going to take this?
Me!
All of you! No, I'm going to give you a whole one and a box. Okay? So I'm going to give you everyone. Yes.
Inside.
Oh,
8